And finally, he may be a star of the big screen, but Benedict Cumberbatch claims that he finds playing the lead in BBC One Sherlock his biggest challenge yet. The actor says learning his character's complicated scripts, then delivering his lightning-fast speeches is hard graft. Well, it seems his hard work has paid off, as the new series has already triumphed in the ratings with an astonishing 9.6 million viewers. Roughly as many as Telly Box, then. Well, almost. We'll catch you tomorrow.